Stage there at Larry Joe Taylor's place, and obviously there was no one there but us. We were doing a songwriting retreat, and this song is called Drunk Again, and it's one of my favorites.
Two sheets full of hymns. I don't understand.